So, a speech!
You do a sentence? Okay, I'm not going to stay in this.
11 months!
Yeah.
Okay. Speech for 11 months.
Yes. My dear teachers and my and students, 11 months and aren't a long time to learn a language. And also not enough to learn a lot of things from you. My dear teachers and my fellow students.
Hey!
My dad!
You may be aware that I went through various experiences, ups and downs, beautiful and also challenging experiences, especially when it comes to the pronunciation. However, upon discovering my difficulties, shortcomings and strengths, at that moment, I had really started to enjoy my English lessons, and I can assure you that I benefited a lot from assistance you offered me all the time. Besides, I also feel that there is a good relationship between the teachers and students. Therefore, I'm very happy when I come here where there is a friendly and a welcoming atmosphere. So, I thank my fellow students, especially my gentle classmates, Ali and Adu. Very nice people. And I would like to convey my sincere gratitude to you, my dear teachers, Veronica, Marcel, first my teacher, Dee, Sharon, and Andre, and to the school at large. Veronica, although you don't teach me directly, but your presence, your silent presence, kindness, and everyday conversation have been a lesson to me. Thank you so much. Thank you for availability whenever there was a need. Thank you. Shavon, my favorite teacher. Every time when I ask Andre, teacher, this afternoon who is teaching us the skill class, Andre told me, your favorite teacher. Yes. You accompanied me almost more than one third of school time. You have been not only my teacher, but you are also a friend. Thank you for just sharing for your prayers. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Andre, unfortunate teacher.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, unfortunate teacher.
Oh, is that? Yes.
Do you remember what you told me when the school changed the teacher? Sister, unfortunately, you will study with me. Yes. In fact, although I just studied the last 2 months with you, but you have been accompanying me during all the time student here. And I really appreciate your first lesson. And your valuable assistance in my pronunciation. Until lessons. lessons, the sharing, and most of all your encouragement. And now I can say the opposite, instead of misfortune, has been fortunate time. And now I would like to give you a big thanks.
A big thanks.
In general, I would like to express my gratitude to you, my dear teachers. I like calling you teacher because a teacher is an educator and has great significance in the world, especially now more than ever before. And Saint John Bosco, he was a brilliant educator. He said, education is a matter of the heart. And I feel that from you, you love the student, and the student love you too.
my name is Beings.
So I have learned from each of you many good things in different ways of your teaching and your kindness. Thank you very much. God bless you, all my dear teachers, students, and the non-teaching staff. Always be assured of my prayers and pray for me too. Thank you very much.
Wow. Thank you. Peace.